To the Cut Eye Ranch show.
Yes, we're here.
It's just Micki and Jim here.
And we have a show here that's just going to be for your enjoyment purposes only. We're just checking out the grounds here. Thank you. Thank you. That's the applause coming from the in-studio audience. We appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. Well, we're just overlooking the range here and enjoying the morning sunlight.
Oh, beautiful sunlight.
Yes, you can see how the trees are illuminated by God's sun.
By the sun shining just on the one side of the trees, really.
Really, if you were on the other side of the trees, you'd almost think it was nighttime. If you were an owl or a little squirrel or any kind of little...
Maybe a night crawler?
A night crawler, yes. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. I never thought of the night crawler. Thank you. If you were a little tree branch, you'd probably be wondering what's going on with my branches. So, this show will let you know what's going on with those branches because it's showing all the trees and the various landscape. Oh, we kind of went up. Oh, a landscape. Now we're pointed straight down. We're going to the left. That is good.
Do you ever, by any chance, get motion sickness when you watch this beautiful
just
drone
certain,
footage?
Well, just certain drones. Sometimes the technology kind of gets ahead of itself.
Have you found that the price of the drone directly correlates to the motion sickness?
Well, I don't know. I mean,
or indirectly.
We did not connect with our purchasing department on some of these projects internally, but we have noticed that you can see there that we're getting in. You can see a Sasquatch's nose,
yeah.
His profile. There was a Sasquatch. Oh, and
yeah,
he was
right
just
there,
yep.
Doing a little turning.
Yep,
that's
right. Yep, behind that shed, and he went
quickly,
running.
Quickly getting away from there.
Yeah, he knew the drone by the. Oh, yeah, and then now you can see the landscape again. Yeah. Very good.
Here we
Very
go.
Good. Okay.
Back in flight, I guess.
Yep.
Are we hovering? No, we're moving.
We're moving along. Mm-hmm. If you can look at the top right, you can see in the distance that there might be a cloud. We don't know. Cumulus, I think, clouds, if we look right. And we don't know, but...
I heard you took a class once on clouds.
Yes, we had an extensive research development class on just clouds themselves.
Just
it wasn't even meteorology.
It was it just a whole semester then?
Well, there was actually it was a whole year. There was some special guests that flew in from New Hampshire, and they had a lot to say.
Well, and you know the people of New Hampshire, what they say? They say they are cloud
news.
Cloud people.
Yeah,
you know.
Yep. And they don't call them New Hampshire for nothing. It's,
But way better than the old Hampshire.
Yes, it's not old news, as I was going to say. I reiterate, we're kind of just hanging out right here. We wanted to take a 5-minute still shot of this area. The Sasquatch nest. Yeah, just to kind of see where the Sasquatch nested himself.
We're not gender biased here.
We have never seen if it was a him or a her in depth. I mean, we didn't zoom in far enough, so we might be doing that soon. We have a special guest coming on later. We will kind of dovetail into that, but right now we're gonna kind of talk about this still shot, because this still shot is one of the main things why we did this vlog.
What we wanted to see,
it's not a blog, it's a vlog,
was the roof of those buildings there.
Yes, check for damage.
Yeah, they look, I mean, pristine, really.
We heard there were some doves and maybe even some pheasant that were maybe getting into...
Peacocks
were flaunting their stuff, if you will, on top of one of the roofs. You
know, pompous. And pompous peacocks.
Yeah, you know, we don't appreciate them, but we kind of, you know, say, hey, at the zoo, yeah, look at those. But we don't. Out in the wild, we're saying, eh, kind of useless.
Put the tail feathers away.
It doesn't really do any good. It's not very productive for society or nature. You know, but anyway, we're looking through here. You could see a wild hog's tail, if you would have been paying attention,
about
20
two
seconds
minutes
ago. Yeah, two minutes to 20 seconds in that window frame. Behind that main trunk there at 1 o'clock, if you're looking straight on to your monitor.
Well, we do
there.
All have the same viewpoint.
Yeah, if you're sitting straight on.
Yeah, don't sit crooked. You're gonna wanna just your eyes face.
Sit still and look forward.
Just directly look at whatever.
Hang on.
Whatever
to your
device
seats.
You're watching this video on.
Yep, hang on to your four wheelers here. We're going to.
Yeah, you don't want to get up and get a drink now. Things are gonna get crazy.
There's a tree line
there.
Stuff
is happening here.
There's one tree line closest to you, and then there's another tree line.
Oh, sure.
And we want to look back behind there. You're gonna notice absolutely nothing going on behind the first tree line, and then that second tree line.
Well, it looks like the sun's completely up now. That happened really quickly.
Oh yeah, the sun just came out. Yeah, that's good. Good point there. I didn't even notice that. The sun is completely out. We are live here at this vlog. You might be seeing it recorded, because this is going to go down in history as one of the best vlogs of all time. That's not a blog. That's a video. It's actually a video and a live feed of us talking, which might or may not be recorded by the time you listen to it.
I like how you don't think there's ever too much to say.
No, we do not want any blank space where you're just looking at the roofs and wondering what the heck's going to go on next. Now, if you can call your attention, there is some action in the middle of your screen. I believe there was a bright orange... some kind of a mower or a tractor or there's something going on there, and we knew there's a sheriff arriving on the scene. He is running under the shed. They have him cornered. Is that what that is?
I'm not sure what we're talking about. You got
there's
very
something
excited
right
there.
Well, I watch a lot of news, and they do the high-speed chases.
You
and
watch
then they
a lot
chase
of cops?
Yes, cops, and they chase them down.
I
there's
don't
somebody
believe
running
there
under...
were any police officers involved in the filming of this footage.
Okay.
But I appreciate your enthusiasm.
My bad. That'll be at the 10 o'clock news. We're still in the morning version here. Oh, there he goes. He's going the other way again. Who is that? Is that Roger? He always wears those Carhartt, the full body Carhartt, and the long johns too underneath. You won't be able to see his long johns underneath.
But yeah, it gets awfully cold.
Coveralls. In Texas. Coveralls. Okay. Well, right now we are still covering the same area. Looks like we've
what
got.
What kind of trees do you think those are?
Oh, they've got to be indigenous to the area. I think there's an ash. Looks like a. Oh, there's an eagle. Do you see the bald eagle up to the top right? I think we need to go back. Slow motion. Holy cow. Let's go back. We can't go back. I was just told by my tech area we cannot rewind. If you want to rewatch the video, there's a bald eagle of some sort protected by the Game and Parks Association. We just had Stan.
I missed it. I was
top right in the in the sky.
Sure.
Okay.
But a while
or it could have been a gnat on my monitor. Could have been a gnat or a fly.
A bald eagle or a gnat. So if you guys want to just take a look at that, and you can, you know, feel free to let us know.
I don't know if you caught that or not.
Comment below. Let us know. We want your input on that.
Tweet, yes. Keep your tweets.
We're not Twitterers. We're not there. Just comment below. That
comment below and let the cyber bullies follow up and don't take anything they say personally. They're just blown off steam. Their mom is mad. They have New England clam chowder that their mom heated up, and they're hanging out in the basement of their mother's house, and they're just angry. They're angry little elves playing Xbox.
Takes a lot of money to get out of your parents' basement.
Yeah, and you gotta, you know.
There's definitely some tractor movement down there.
Yes, inside the tree area.
Oh, yeah. Something's going on.
Focusing in there, could be doing some mowing. We don't know.
I doubt in the trees you'd be doing a lot of mowing, but you know, maybe it's more open than it appears from here.
It is very far away, and that mower looks about the size of a matchbox car from what I can tell.
The tractor. We're not 100% sure if it's a mower, but you were really sold on the eagle, so I feel like I should get on board.
And
we still have the two outbuildings in our view here.
They're nice.
Steel buildings are the...
Looks like an off-white.
They're not only the building of the future, but really they're the building of the past.
The outbuilding is really the unsung hero of the ranch.
Oh, yeah. Think of all the things you can put in an outbuilding. You could put... You know, heavy machinery in there.
Yes.
You could put animal feed in there. You could put actual animals in there.
You could put a real animal.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Real animal. Real live animal. You could pave the floor.
You could, or you could leave it.
Leave it the same as what Mother Nature intended. It's really your call. You know, we'll have some sponsors later that come through and say, hey, you know, why don't you put my outbuildings on there? And we'll say, you know, it's got to be good quality to go on the show. So we've been very selective. So far, we have no sponsors. Been some calls.
Because we've been so selective.
A call. There was a call.
We're like Jennifer Aniston with Aveeno. You know, we're not going to just...
Yes,
not just going to jump on any old...
You don't see a ton of celebrities endorsing more lately, but they've just kind of figured out what they wanted to do, and there's a lot of them. So we won't get into it. There's so many details. We just can't get into it per se. You know, right now, we're going to take it over to... the eye in the sky. What's the weather? What's the traffic report looking like, Bob? It looks partly cloudy up here, Jim and Micki. Thank you for checking in. I'm just kind of checking out over here.
there's a huge bumper-to-bumper traffic. You wouldn't believe it. Oh, it's went all black, and we're starring Mike Kenny. Thank you. He's got what the soundtrack by, yes, Jim and Micki Ward. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. There's a lot of red lights, yellow lights, and green lights. I think my time has run out. I take it back to you, Jim and Micki. Thank you.
Well, thank you for tuning in today, and have a great rest of your day.
Yeah, and I appreciate everybody coming around.